Alright, we're gonna do another original. Because it's just more fun, right? This one's like really a country song. So I wouldn't call myself a straight country singer. I don't know. Nicole either, right? Like we
pop country.
Yeah, pop, rock, some country flavors, you know. But this song is probably the most country song I think I've ever written in all my days. It's like, when I hear this song, I've been trying to get a guy to cut this track because I sing it because I love it and it's a great song. People love it. But I really hear like this twangy guy, cowboy hat voice, you know, like just outside. Like I hear like a Jason Aldean or somebody, you know, a sultry, sexy man. But I'll sing it for you guys. Just pretend that I'm like a sexy man with like tight Wrangler jeans and like a big cowboy hat. Guy voice and really, you know, the Nashville, like, all the craziness. Let's see.